the Bavarian Alps, where the new Bavarian Skibob Association stages its first contest at Fischvachau, about 40 miles from Munich. The steep 550-yard track brings many tumbles and, maybe, time to reflect that it's not worth it. But still, they keep on trying. And though a local boy, Lorenz Ertl, showed them how to overcome the pitfalls by winning the race, it still proved too much for some people.